I think it's a great honor to host the EUC Rowing Championship in Jönköping. It's a great opportunity. I think that Jönköping is the perfect place to host the event because it's center location and it's very close to the city center. There will be 24 participating countries in the Rowing Championship, and it will undoubtedly be the largest international championship this year.